I've made a choice. Accepted a destiny, nothing more.
My eyes can see it, but my mind refuses to believe it.
Believe it, Gurney. Remember the words of my father and my grandfather, your Duke. They spoke to you of desert power. I am desert power, and nothing can stop what is going to happen.
We are here to honor the throne of Muad'Dib and his sister, the Holy Regent.